take another video. I already took one, but this is the second one, just to show, because I didn't realize this. But, Ghost and Shane, just as though this was a theater lit, he was lagging through the map as well. I'll show you this. It didn't start happening until the last round, for what reason I don't know. But this is just to show that the way we were shooting at each other and stuff is not how the theater shows it. So just watch him. You see, he starts going through like a wall. You see, he's going through a wall. You see, he goes through a fence. And look, and now he's already in there, because it's not showing how he actually did. Look, you'll see him shooting at me. Look, you see this? He starts shooting at me, and I kill him. And there's no way I would have been able to see him through the truck. But that's because it's not how it really happened. That's how the theater is filmed. And you can see this goes from him, not me. It happened to both of us in the theater. I doubt he showed that. And you see, this is not really like it. Because in the actual game, right where this is about to show it, he was on the bomb, and it's showing him across the other map. Across the other side. Look, right now, he's on the bomb, in actuality. But in theater, it's showing him on the other side of the map. He wasn't really here. And you see, he starts shooting over there. And he's out of the map as well. And that's when he left the game. See, that's because he lost. And I'll show you from my point of view, too, because, see, it was doing this the whole round, to both of us. Now, I don't know why it was doing this, like I said, but this is just a theater glitch. Not any type of cheating or anything like that. This is not how we actually do it. The season goes through this. So you see, he's going to be in the car. He's going to be going through the game. He's holding me outside the map. In theater, once again, you know, and that's why we're just not exactly doing it. You see, he's shooting outside the map. Because that's not how we actually do it.